They want to be competitive in this game. They need to find the arc. The shooting was certainly worse in the opening. I'm ready to see if they can get this guy back. You can tell he's on his way to the space.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. it down from mid-range. Clearly not afraid of the spotlight here, because that was not an easy look. Smith with the basketball. Shot clock turned off as they get a chance to build their lead. Rozier. That misses with 3 seconds left. Long heave from three-quarters court. That ends the first quarter. The Knicks have the lead.
Like he's using his ball handling to feel the game. I know it looks like he's just playing around out there trying to get the fans going. three.
There was a point in the opening half where I was starting to get confused by all of them. Now, don't get me wrong, three can be a great part of any team's game. But if you're missing a lot of threes, why are you forcing the issue?
He's definitely the player of the half. Now he just got to give an encore to get his team to win.
Every player that makes it to the NBA is a great athlete. But even the best players have a long time. Today has just been one of those nights for this guy. Top three plays from the first half. And that concludes our halftime report. Thanks for joining us. See you again after the game.
Knicks with the basketball. Smith. Beyond the arc for three. Buries it on the catch and shoot. And let me tell you how this one goes. There's no fun if the homies can't have some. Everyone's getting a piece of the rock tonight. To DeRozan. Has a look. DeRozan with a shot. No good. Rozier into the front court. His guys lead here in early stages third quarter. To Young. Fires the three. Watch out that. No good. On the mark. Mills in possession. The deficit now up to five. To DeRozan. DeMar DeRozan. Quiet night, but two for three in the contest right now.
Might have had an extra dribble or two there, but he got the shot.
Has a chance, gets a low.
It's easy. Most guys with two low percentage shots. That's the reason why we're big at this match. It was all provided to you before the game was got.
To Patty Mills. 4-3. The Knicks go to the surgery. From long range, not that time, their shot.
DeJounte Murray forced that one up. Big finish at the rim. We call that get your money and clear it in the bank. Murray into the front row. The margin standing now at 7. To Rudy Gay. Open look, and he buries it. Defense has to wake up.
Look, as a player, this stuff happens all the time. No need to make this into something bigger than what it really is. Move on to the next play, get locked.
Short jumper won't go down. San Antonio with the basketball.
I've got your EA Sports post-game wrap. The Knicks got themselves a win here today, and the defensive intensity made all of the difference. They were committed to staying aggressive, forcing turnovers, and being disruptive on their way to victory.
Thank you. Thank you.